arrived in the autumn mist in a land called Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hollerlee. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whenever they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff brought out his name. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hollerlee. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hollerlee. A dragon lives forever, but not so little.